It's a Wallaroo. Cross between a kangaroo and a wallaby.
Really?